立即停止插手香港事务，立即停止干涉中国内政。如果美方一意孤行，中方必将采取有力措施予以坚决反制。任何人都不要低估中方维护国家主权安全发展利益的决心，也不要低估中方贯彻一国两制方针，维护香港繁荣稳定的坚定决心。
威风必到，
坚定抗争。
威风必到，
坚定抗争。
威风必到，
坚定抗争。
即係美國人去支持我哋香港人去即係抗爭，同埋咧去希望咧即係話俾香港政府聽咧，其實咧依個全世界都喺度注視緊我哋香港。
咁就心情又當然有啲愉快啦，因為你始終我哋喺香港呢幾個月嚟，多數嗰個負能量都係較多啊嘛。咁去到依家呢個法案就好似幫香港打啲回血針咁樣啦。
I think this too will really help Hong Kong people to punish those who are violating Hong Kong human rights. Most of the officials in the inner circle of the Carrie Lam regime would be and shall be punished, as well as those politicians who are Chinese communist proxies. I mean, they have a lot of investment and highly involved in money run in America. I mean, they will be punished as well. So thank you, America. Thank you for doing this.
El presidente ruso lo tiene claro. Escucha Putin.
Sí, ya sé lo que algunas personas van a decir.
Escucha Putin.